Mushrooms can be prepared in many ways. Today I'll be preparing a mushroom item from Indian spices and Indian curries. It's called mushroom masala and it's very yummy dish and can be prepared very quickly. Hey guys, I'm Subhankari and I welcome you all to my channel Sue's Food Corner. I hope you all are doing great in your lives. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and do not forget to press the bell button. So let's see what all we need for this yummy mushroom masala dish. First, I have taken here mushrooms. You can take button mushrooms. I have taken the local ones. We'll soak the mushrooms in turmeric water for around 10 minutes and then squish them. Soaking in turmeric water helps to disinfect them and gives a very nice flavor. See how beautiful my mushrooms are looking. So my mushrooms are done. I have made a puree of 2 tomatoes, medium sized tomatoes and 2 green chilies. 1 large onion I have taken, sliced, 2 cloves, 1 green cardamom, 1/2 inch cinnamon stick and 1 bay leaf. These are the whole spices that we need. Apart from that, I have taken here turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon, red chili powder, 1 teaspoon, cumin powder or jeera powder, 1/2 teaspoon, coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon and 1/4 teaspoon of homemade garam masala powder. Ginger garlic paste I have taken here, 1 tablespoon, 5 to 6 curry leaves I have taken and chopped coriander leaves I have taken here, 1 teaspoon, desiccated coconut powder I have taken here, 1.5 tablespoon. This gives a very nice taste. Oil I have taken here, 2 tablespoon and salt as per taste. So let's begin with the process of making mushroom masala. For that I have taken a pan here and I have heated the pan in medium heat. When the pan is heated, I have added 2 tablespoon of oil, and when the oil is done heated, I'll add the whole spices, bay leaves, cinnamon, cloves and green cardamom. When you add whole spices to the oil, there is a chance the spices might splutter up in this way, so be careful. Roast them for 10 to 15 seconds. Now we'll add the sliced onions. Cook the onions on medium to high flame for around 20 to 30 seconds. We don't want the onion to be golden brown, we just want the onions to gain a slight coloration, just slight. I'll show you how. After 30 seconds my onions would be done. See, the onions have acquired a slight golden color. Now at this stage I'll add ginger garlic paste. Mix them well for around 30 seconds or till the raw smell goes away. We are using very little oil for this recipe, so we need to fry these spices very carefully. Now my ginger garlic paste and onions are sauteed. To this I'll add the puree of tomato and green chili. I'm doing the whole process in medium high flame. Mix the spices well, mix the puree well with the onions. Now add curry leaves. Adding curry leaves at this stage gives a very nice smell as well as taste. My tomatoes and onions are done. Now I'll add the dry spices, turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander and cumin powder. To this I'll add 2 tablespoons of water now, because my whole spices and the masalas are dry. Give it a nice mix. And now we'll let it cook for around 4 to 5 minutes by covering it and on low flame. We need to do this step really carefully because we are using very less oil, and this is the time when the masalas and spices will be roasted perfectly. See how beautifully my masalas are roasted. The color on it is perfect. Now we'll add the mushrooms. Increase the flame to high and add the mushroom. As the water content in the mushroom is very high, mushrooms would release their own moisture. Just keep the flame high and the mushrooms will release their moisture. See, as soon as you mix the mushroom, you will start noticing how they are releasing their moisture. So this process will take around 4 to 5 minutes on high flame. In 5 minutes the mushrooms have released their moisture well. Now add salt according to your taste, give it a mix and cover and let it cook for around 6 to 7 minutes. And after 6 to 7 minutes, my mushroom masala is almost done. Add garam masala powder, chopped coriander leaves and desiccated coconut at this stage. Give it a mix and now reduce the flame to medium and cook it for around 2 to 3 minutes. And our mushroom masala is done. I have served the mushroom masala in a beautiful platter and garnished with the coriander leaves. I personally had prepared jeera rice with mushroom masala and it was awesome. You can eat this with roti or naan. I hope you have liked my video. If you have liked my video, please press the like button. Do subscribe to my channel and share with your family and friends. See you in next video. Till then, stay safe, love life and happy pudding.